My name is Mikhaila Friske, and I am a computer science major and a German minor, and I am a fourth year student in the College of Liberal Arts. So I didn't know much about the computer science department, let alone that there was one in CLA, until I did some digging. I came in as a pre-global studies major, but that quickly changed, and I wanted something that would balance my creative side with my more mathematical, logical side, and I thought computer science would be a nice fit for that. I chose to do computer science through CLA because I wanted the diversity that CLA could offer me. At first, I wasn't sure if I was going to minor in German, but it was definitely something I wanted to dip my toes into. And being in CLA gave me that flexibility to fit the German into my schedule. If I were to do computer science through CSE, it would have been a lot harder for me to get the language requirements within my schedule. I think my favorite class within the computer science major has still been the first class I took, which was the intro to computer science, where the language was Python. It was my first programming class. Other people coming into the class had taken maybe Java while they were in high school, or they knew a little bit of C, but for me it was like my first time. And I just really love the structure of the Python language, and just in that class being able to see something that I coded come to life and have that kind of like wow moment, this is something I want to do. Programming is a skill that is useful anywhere. You can kind of like put that on a resume, or even in your free time if you wanted to develop your own website, just having a little of that experience will go a long way. As a computer science major in CLA, I get all the same resources as the CSE students. We take the same classes. We can both be TAs for the classes if we would want to be. The major difference is the language requirement and what appears on your transcript at the end. I would like people to know that the computer science major is just not one aspect. There are many different fields within it. There's definitely something for everyone if they want to come into the computer science major.